हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हैव अ फैबुलस डे। वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास फ्रॉम ब्लू स्टार हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू राइट द आंसर्स इन योर वर्कशीट व्हिच इज रिलेटेड टू द पोएम आइसक्रीम मैन व्हिच वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास। Students, if you have learned in this poem very well, you will easily answer for these questions in your worksheet. Students, why? Because I have given you in this assignment, you can improve your self-learning and your understanding skill. That's why I have given in this worksheet for you. I hope you will do better. Students, this is your worksheet, worksheet number 1. Let's see what are the parts they have given for you in it. We have two parts in it. They are choose the correct answer. First part is choose the correct answer and second part is rhyming words. So totally you have to answer for these questions 20. In choose I have asked the questions like which season is in the city, who is the writer of this poem, how did the poet compare in this cart, what did the ice cream man brings in his cart. As like that I am asking the questions in your worksheet. I hope you have answered in correct manner. Next part is complete the rhyming words. In this part, denoting rhyming words. You know very well rhyming words. Rhyming words are two or more words that have the same or similar ending sound. If the sound is same or similar, you can consider that's a rhyming word. If the sound of the two words are different, surely it's not a rhyme. So you have to do it correct manner. Students, let's say for example, first one, what they are given, where the rhyming words for where is here, here, we may say here. In these words are ends with same rhyming sound. That's why we have to consider that's a rhyming words. Let's see the second one, say. What are the words you may include here? What are the rhyming words for us? Say. Can you try? May, day, and then day, pay. These words ends with the same sound, so that we consider as a rhyming words. Like these, you have to write the answers for your worksheet for your rhyming words. Students, before you answer for every questions, you have to read the questions very carefully, understand it, then you can give the answer for that one. If you finish your worksheet, you may check your answers yourself, or you can discuss the answer with your parent. Thank you.